bad fucked up. What'd she say? My mic is hanging down, so if it gets stuck under my chin, we're 1v1ing, right? I'm gonna be like Tanner. It keeps getting stuck under my neck flap. I'm gonna kick your ass. Nope, you're cheating. Wait, shut the fuck up. That's my favorite song. Just listen. Alright, I'm gonna use my new mute. Damn. Come check it out real quick and then leave. Okay, like, don't kill me. I won't fight. Okay, I won't put down my mute thing yet. Here, I'll come to the doorway downstairs. Where?
Op 4 hasn't found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
Like, I mean, for something I got in the,
Op 4 found the biohazard container.
It's, like, green. Oh, it's, what's blue? That's yeah, it's rare. I mean, it's pretty good for an alpha pack. There are spawn peaks. You know I don't do that shit, so yeah. It doesn't really fucking apply to me. So what else do I do besides, like, fucking raping drones with this thing? Like, I don't really... That's all I do is destroy drones. Like, it doesn't stop grenades or anything.
Oh shit, yeah, so if you have, like, a bottom line, like,
30. Oh, it'll stop that?
Yeah, it'll save. Like,
that's kind of
really off.
That kind of sucks. You're cheating. It keeps getting stuck under my neck flaps, and I'm like, oh, they probably just hear.
Op 4 securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately. Friendly is victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Watch that, Pete. Watch that. As soon as you step in, boom! And then I jumped out the window. Wow. You could hear me? Someone state to the. I'm going River Docks, so. I put that on my mom. I'll send you a picture. I'm going Glass at River Docks. I will send you a picture.
10 seconds to insertion.
Hold on, let me log back into Snap. I have my baseball bat and my gun ready.
Clear to engage.
Yeah. You should come to my house. I know. Someone skate to... Alright, there you go. I sent a picture of me as Glaz on River Docks. But yeah, if you want a spawn peak, go ahead. I literally don't do it because I don't understand the concept. On Snap? Oh, really? Yep! Oh, it failed to send. Alright, I gotta go real quick. BRB.
Oh shit, he is back up. I'm dead. Oh, only the 40 men died. What up, pig?
Seconds left. 10 seconds remaining. 5 seconds. We failed to secure the bio container in time. Op 4 wins. We need to protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. 10 seconds to insertion. Down to 5 seconds. Op 4 has failed to find the biohazard container. Op 4 has spotted the biohazard container. Op 4 eliminated. Mission successful. Locate the biohazard container. Insertion in 10 seconds. 5 seconds to go. Location of biohazard container unknown. Clear to engage.
A Dyken?
Op 4 neutralized. Mission successful.
The rabbit is having babies again, so I had to go take care of them niggas. No, Dayton. No. God. Why is it always... I'm sticking the mic in my mouth, like down my throat. Ready, go. ASMR?
Op 4 drone has found the biohazard container. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
So is your mama pussy, but I mean, we don't talk about that bitch. Nigga, my shit's lagging so bad. How? Did I even hit you? Did you like that? I was chewing on the mic. That's how angry I am. That's what I was saying, was I'm gonna go get a new mic. Like, I'm really against it, but if I can get a new mic, I'm fucking fine with it. That's what I'm saying, is I wanna get a new Lego set. You wanna come? You wanna come raid Walmart and get a whole bunch of new Legos and Hot Wheels cars?
10 seconds.
Did you see Hy-Vee got boarded up? Yeah, they boarded Hy-Vee up. They hired a whole bunch of Mexicans to come board Hy-Vee up.
You are clear to engage.
Yeah, I know. That's what I was saying. They had a whole bunch of Mexicans and single white dads. Wow, Dayton, I wonder what operator you are. I literally could not change to my LMG. It would not let me. This is fucking bullshit. I hope you realize this. I'm still gonna whoop your booty.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, I'm going garage and I'm going recruit again. What office does he have? Oh. Yeah, I'm not going to recruit. Fuck that. Fuck you too, bitch. Call the cops. I'm gonna kill you and the blood asthma.
Barricade the room.
Barking
we
dogs.
Need to protect the biohazard container. 10 seconds left.
We did it, boys. Racism is no more. White girls after posting a fucking
Four hasn't found the biohazard container.
Yeah.
They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
Yep, that made sense, didn't it, Dayton? Kind of. Why? What? Oh fuck!
Mission failed.
I saw you. White lives matter. White lives matter.
Are you watching anime again?
Maybe. Well, I got one that you might like. Hold on.
Parents are quick
locate
to protect.
The biohazard container.
Raid. Just like Raid, Ant, and Roach.
Not that.
10 seconds to go. 5 seconds
to go. The legend. Just listen. Trust me. It feels like Kung Fu Panda, but it's not. Just trust me. Wow, Dayton, I wonder who you are. You're standing in one place outside. Huh. Yep. That's why you're still talking. What? No, no one's down here. They must have. Okay, hold on.
Pyo, pyo.
I gotta go feed the dog. No, we don't have dog food. Never mind. SMS.
Pew. 5 seconds left.
What?
Hot 4 has found the biohazard container. They will attempt to locate it during the assault.
Shut the fuck up. I'm getting ready to go loot Walmart for a new mic. That sounded like me. I actually did. I saw people were actually stealing mics and shit. Or like, not Legos and shit. Coming!
I'll be back in 5. Less than that. Please, just trust me.
Oh, you gotta remember the 50 again?
Kim Jong-un. Praise Kim Jong-un. You there, Dighton? Oh, what? Where'd you go? I must have got kicked. Tom Clancy's Rainbow Sex Siege. I know gay. Yeah. I just watched a girl from our school throw it back really hard. I just saw a girl from our school throw it back. That's not, I don't like it. No, it's the skinny bitch who used to date the crack nigga. No. Do you know Jet Blazik? Wait.
Secure the area. Keep the bombs protected.
Ew, she don't even have like any ass or anything. She just took it out there and started like... She just tried to break her back or something. Like, what the fuck? That was an accident.
Ow.
Kill him. Kill him. Dayton, please kill him.
5 seconds to insertion.
No. Imagine running alibi. Dayton. Can you hear me? Wow, it's under my neck fold. Xiaoping Pow Pow. NKAUJNAG. Yeah, that nick. Vigil. Thank you. We're playing GTA next. I hope you realize this. Yes. Sometime tonight we're playing GTA. Yeah, no, I wasn't saying like right after this. I love how everyone has reverse 8K on them. They didn't even make it into the house. We just tore each other at the fucking parts. That was funny, Dayton. I liked it. I'm Chinese now, and if you can't accept it, oh. Alright, Dayton. Okay. Who should I run? Mistro. Let me be alibi. I have the cool skin. Please, 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 please. Research. Dayton. Dayton, fuck you. Fuck you. Sorry, I didn't. Bomb. What? What? Oh, they're voting to kick you now. That's not good, Dayton. What? I bet it is. Should we all kill each other? Yeah. They're racialing me, bro. That's a new thing. Bro, come here and punch the punching bag with me. We gotta do like a Rocky montage like we do every fucking time we play. Class action lawsuit! Class action lawsuit! Go, go, go! I mean, Lincoln's brother said it was okay. It's not me, I can hear it. That's what Tanner was last night. You knew last night it was him breathing in the mic, didn't you? Because he didn't say anything until we said something. Shut them lights off now. Oh, this smells good. I love how last round we all killed each other, and this round we fucking just dominated. I only died because I ran out like a retard. Sorry, I got hungry. I was trying to eat you. Someone shake. I'm gonna play that song because yes, indeed. It's my new national anthem. Yeah. No, this is the national anthem now. My national anthem, at least. Meow, meow, meow. Hey, don't disrespect my culture, Nibra. That doesn't matter to you. Location. Well, the nigga's really right there. Alright. I got this shit. Taking point. I was letting him go to see if he'd try. Allah Akbar. Allah Akbar. Oh, it's just me and you. Oh, okay. Diffuser was disabled. Mission failed. Shut the lights off or I'll pee in your mouth. I voted yes too. It's an Amaru, come on. If you don't kick him, you're home. You're in my vacuum. We're gonna listen to Chuck E. Cheese music, okay? Do you want to listen to Happy Holidays, Song in the Key of E, or Every Day is a Birthday?
We need to locate a bomb.
Okay. Yeah. Okay.
Happy, you say birthday. Happy.
Birthday.
Happy. Birthday.
I am. Get on the ground, you black kid.
You say birthday, happy.
Birthday!
Happy.
Birthday!
I like the party with Chuck E. Cheese. Okay, birthday stars, let's do it again.
Fuck Richard.
You say birthday.
Birthday. Birthday. This is a bomb. Alright, now it's a song called It's Chucky. Whoa. Whoa. This is sick. We're gonna win. It's 4-3. Chucky. 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 Yo, if you're happy and you know it, clap your hands live version.
Hey everybody, gather around.
What the hell? That sounds like a bop. My brother just said, turn it the fuck down before I whoop your ass. And I actually thought it was Dad and got scared.
Who is Floyd?
Wait, what? Someone just commented, who is Floyd, on my live stream. Shut up. Down, down, down. Oh, you're dead.
Who is Floyd? Who the fuck is Floyd?
Okay, now everybody, this is the really fun part. Because this is where we're going to do all three.
now. Floyd, do you not know Floyd? Alright, now let's. Next is Unicorn Unicorn. Yo, 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 Dayton, I didn't know these things actually existed. This is a bot.
Bat. Stat.
I don't like it. Do you like it? I want to listen to Oh Helen Henny. That's what's next. Yo, this is a bop. Hold on. Yeah. Okay. All right. Give it to me. Uh-huh. I don't like this. Keep drumming and he's Mr. Munch.
And now a song dedicated to the most talented pizza chef and drummer in the world. Pasquale the Chef!
Oh, thank you.
Keep drumming!
I am so in the groove, man!
You hear that crazy sound and you can feel your heart pounding like the drums?
No drum machine here!
Alright, let's listen to a different album. I'm kind of getting bored of this one. Alright, songs in the key of E or Happy Holidays? What do you want, Dayton? Happy Holidays?
Good work.
Deck the Halls. Alright, we're listening to Deck the Halls.
Hey everybody, it's Christmas time! The most wonderful time of the year! Now, I want to see everybody sing along. You can even dance if you want to.
Okay.
The halls
with boughs of holly.
Fa la 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 la.
Tis the season to be jolly. Fa la 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 la.
Dawn, we now are gay. Dawn, we now are gay apparel.
What the fuck, Chuck E. Cheese? Not cool, bro. WTF. No way, Chuck E. Cheese didn't just say the N-word, did he? Chuck E. Chucky just immediately went downhill after this. That's why he only has 3 albums. As soon as he said gay, everyone stopped listening. And he lost all of his jobs and everything. Now he works at Freddy Fazbear's Pizzeria. We're gonna listen to that again. We're gonna keep. Hold on, I'm gonna look up Chuck E. Cheese saying gay. There's no.
Jolly, la 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 la.
La 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 la.
Dawn, we now are gay apparel.
Alright, let's go to Chucky's Happy Dance Holiday Remix.
Happy
Tanner, we're listening to Chuck E. Cheese. What do you mean the fuck? That's...
Well done.
And then we'll do a... I want to do a... yeah, but I want to do a 1v1. But like... I kind of want to do a 1v1 with Tanner. No, with Tanner. And then Dayton, you go on his team... And you're gonna be a shield off when he attacks to help him, like, you can shield for him. But you can't shoot or anything. You gotta go Monty. And when you're defending, you gotta go Alibi, so. And no, Tanner, you cannot go Alibi to trick me. And you cannot go Monty to trick me. If you do, that's cheating and I get a free kill. Correct?
No.
Yeah. You're gonna be Monty and Alibi for him. You can't fight back. You can just help, like rush and stuff. You can just, yeah. Haha, loser. The locks on my door. The locks on my door for the safety of them, not me. Oh, I have a package coming tomorrow. My helmet's coming. Shut up. My helmet's coming tomorrow. So I'm gonna go out there. I'm gonna go out there with my baseball bat and fucking like walk up to the car and be like, thanks for the package. Say, you have a good day. Stay safe. If anyone even tries to take my package, I'm literally gonna beat a nigga down.
No, you won't.
Tanner? Have you seen me play football, Tanner? I do not stop hitting them. Dayton, were you on the field when I was on that field that one time? Yeah, but no, did you see me? I didn't fucking get knocked down anything. I held my damn ground. I slammed niggas. Dayton, did I not slam niggas?
Not for sure. What number was it?
68. Or 50. Oh, Dayton, did you hear the news? Nothing. Nothing. Ask Tanner what the news is. Oh, Tanner, here, I got some news to tell you. Ask him the news. I blew into the mic really fucking loud for Tanner. Chuck E. Cheese is a bop until he said gay. That went way too far. Should we?